The situation is very pathetic. The situation is condemnable. This is a new dimension to the banditry in the state, where they have to now begin to attack traditional rulers gathered in a hall, a normal meeting with the council chairman presiding. All I know is that we will take it very seriously, and we must go out to every length to ensure that those behind that crime are brought to book. We will never allow such things to happen again in the state. We will really go after them.
Yeah, sir.
Condemn it, and at the same time, sympathize and condone the families and relatives of these traditional rulers that died. It's a very serious offense, it's unacceptable, it's condemnable, and we will never allow those behind who did it to go scot-free.